A popular outlet for tourists now trying to bounce back as visitors return to the Bahamas. Business at Junkanoo Beach was hit hard during the pandemic, and a longtime vendor shared with our Betty Thompson Moss how he's picking up the pieces.
In the pre-pandemic era, Junkanoo Beach would normally be bustling with business, attracting many visitors. But now the well-known tourist hub is drab. And now on a windy morning, there's no tourist or swimmers in sight. Proprietor and owner of Tiki Bikini Hut, Byron Coley, has been operating from the beach for the past 10 years. The current pandemic has certainly put a hit on his business to the tune of thousands of dollars. But with borders open, he's hoping visitors will return again.
Well, you know, it's been very slow, but we're using this opportunity to, like, just organize ourselves and to do an assessment. We've been checking with the neighboring hotels. We have the Marriott Courtyard and the Junkanoo Beach Hotel, and we're letting them know that if they have customers, that, you know, we're going to prepare for them and then make sure that they have a great experience. We basically invented the model for tourism, and I know that we will rally and we will be back together, united as one.
While coming back won't be easy, Coley says his staff of 60 will return slowly, depending on the response from patrons.
Once we've done an assessment and we see if clients are coming to the hotels, we're going to start small. We'll have one or two team members here to assist them if they need lounge chairs and umbrellas. We put the flags 20 feet apart on the beach, and we're going to just encourage them to practice social distancing and make the most out of it. Obviously, we're going to make sure people sanitize, we have the showers in place, and, you know, we're just going to stay encouraged.
That encouragement is sparking the drive to provide some start to the business and a desire and hope to mushroom the gain.
Obviously, if the guests are swimming on the beach, they may want to come and do a takeout and have, like, one of the Bahamian delights on the beach, you know, while they're here. So obviously we're going to start small. We're optimistic about the future, and we're going to try and make the most out of it.
The local proprietor still has strong confidence in the future of the number one industry and is urging all to unite to reduce the spread of COVID-19.
I think the Bahamas is an excellent product, and I think that we should just ensure that all of the safety protocols are in place. I know a lot of people are going through so much. We've been devastated, but, you know, I believe that, you know, once you've gone all the way down, the only place you can do now is go up. So I just want to encourage my fellow citizens and everybody, my brothers and sisters. You know, it's really, really hard at this time, but I believe that there's a silver lining, and I believe that we're going to start slow, and we just have to adhere to all of the policies that the government put in place, and let's hope for a brighter tomorrow.
Coley and his team are hoping that brighter tomorrow will indeed return to Junkanoo Beach. I'm Betty Thompson Moss.